The box could be here. Ishel and Shackshell protecting the box. I don't have enough space for that.
Why can these guys take bullets to the chest without dying?
Yo, what? This is a huge ass mansion. Don't tell me.
Oh my god.
Holy hell. Oh my god. Okay, hold the fuck up. Dude, imagine growing up in that crap.
Right.
I don't know how to get up there.
I'm so excited for when I get out of this fucking cave. No, like Leia, I'm genuinely freaked out right now, and I don't feel safe.
Now I'm getting somewhere.
Are you freaked out?
Because the people that are in this cave freak me out.
This'll do. Almost done.
What do you mean, almost done? Oh.
Yes!
But there was not. This is like...
Poison arrow.
Yeah.
Excuse me.
Ow. Alright, can I enjoy myself now?
Playground. Your playground is a fucking pirate ship. How do I get up there?
Two doors, of course. But yeah. This must be the last one.
Hey, it's the last door, but what do I do at the door? Of course it won't turn. Because, you know, things are never simple here on Tomb Raider.
Good. This is promising. these figures. They look like those creatures, but they're graceful. Yashil, goddesses of protection. The silver box of Ishel was forged in paradise and brought to earth. Did those creatures make the box? Neither false gods nor zealots shall be allowed to pass. They're protecting it. Is that why they fought me so viciously? Here they keep the box until the sun's renewal. Here. It has to be here. An eclipse and a heron. Like the tattoos on Onuratu's arm. But where's the box?
Say you made it yet.
All full up. Can't carry any more.
There.
can use these to climb out of here.
Hello? Hello? Leia? I can't hear you, hold on. Hello? Bro, where is the... Hello?
I can now. Can you hear me? Hello? Hello? I can hear you. Can you hear me? Can you hear me? Yeah, Alex, Xbox party issues. Hello? Where's my mouse? Okay. Hold on. This is gonna have to work for now. Hello? How's my audio now? Just don't worry about it, I'm fine.
Jump. There's no other way.
When you almost get out of the cave, but you apparently have to go in another cave to get out of the same cave. You can't fucking fight them off, so you just fucking sit there and die. Like, What a fucking terrible way to go. Like, she doesn't even swat them away. She just takes it. She just fucking takes it like a fucking champion. But, like, why? Like, do something about it. Like, you're a badass warrior chick, but no, when fucking fish come bite you, you're all of a sudden a pussy. Like, come on now. Piranhas are happening. Bitches fucking ass.
Whatever those things are, doesn't really matter while they're chasing you. Who left those carvings of the heron in the eclipse? I have to talk to Unuratu about them.
I can see you, even if no one else can.
Mara, if you can hear me.
I'm here.
We're not at Unuratu.
On my way.
I guess this isn't the right cave, or someone's about to get a real good surprise.
Maybe they could provide support. Do you have it?
It was a trap. The box was taken, and Unuratu was captured.
We heard. We're working on a plan.
She's being held at the prison by the old temple. Akan led a raid, and was taken too.
We'll charge the bridge that leads to the prison.
It's aggressive. What if I climb up here, free her, and then signal to attack?
That could work. Edsley's scouting the temple in the upper district. He could find you a way in.
I'll go talk to him.
We'll have backup ready once you get her out.
Sounds good.
For strength and safety.
Thank you.
Laura.
I'll get her out.
I know. It's 90 degrees east, 30 degrees north.